don't kill yourself. I'm talking to you, and I don't pretend to know everything that you've been through. But if it's shame you feel, just know that I've sinned too. And if it's pain you're feeling, just know that that's something I went through. I don't know your story, but I know you and me are a lot alike. So let me talk to you for a minute while I got this mic. I was 18 when I pulled a gun out. At the time, it felt like my options had run out. So I put that barrel to my chest and I pulled the trigger halfway. I tried to muster up the courage to put myself away that day. But halfway under that trigger pull, I stopped. Tears flooded my eyes and that pistol dropped. And I sat in my room and I sobbed for an hour. On the outside I was fine, on the inside a coward. The noise of my depression had gotten louder and louder. I had planned a way out in a baptism shower of gunpowder. I'd been lied to just like you're being lied to now. Other people can't help you, but I might know how. Because I've walked in your shoes and I've been at my lowest. And if you don't know anything, know this. You might tell me you're gonna kill yourself and you're close to this, but God wants to meet you in the middle of your hopelessness. God wants to give you a way out of these feelings of doubt. And the sounds of chaos might be reverberating around you like heavy metal, but confusion isn't from God, it's straight from the devil. And he wants to silence the noise and bring peace to you. And I promise if you just ask him, he'll see you through. You got to this place because you tried fighting your own fight. And where did that get you except contemplating about taking your own life? And if you got bullied to this point, I'm sorry you went through that. But God wants to take those words from your attackers and send them back. You don't have to be defined by what people said about you. Let me pick you up if you don't know how to. You're not alone, man, you got a friend in me. You got better days ahead of you, I just pray you begin to see. Know that everything the devil did to you, he wants you to replay. But everything the devil took from you, God wants to replace. Listen to me right now and you better look me right in the face. You were created for more than to die in this place. Don't do it, man, please don't take your life. Just take my hand and we'll make this right. I promise you, if you do this, you'll regret it. You'll wake up in eternity and remember I said it. And you wish so bad you could just go back. I'm here for you right now, please just know that. And if you think you're alone in this fight, you've been lied to. That depression came after me and I nearly died too. I thought suicide was the only way and death was meant for me. The devil played his music and I sat front row through that symphony. I walked through the fire and I felt that heat, but I pushed past the clutter and I stood to my feet. I walked out and I refused to look back. I took my depression and threw it right back into that wood stack. And that fire must have blazed 50 feet high. And now I plan on leaving a legacy to look back on someday when I die. And right now I'm telling you to stand up too. Deep down inside you know it's the right thing to do. Think about your family, think about you. Don't kill yourself, please don't do it. Whatever you're facing, God will see you through it. I had a fan kill himself and his mom asked if I could come see her. She was depressed and asked if I could meet her. 2 weeks later the depression beat her. She ran into a telephone pole without a seatbelt and a two-seater. And I wish right now I could crawl through these speakers and somehow convince you not to go the same route she did. I wish I could change the fact that you feel defeated. I wish I could lock my arms around you and tell the devil to beat it. But I can't reach everyone even though I do my best to try. Some people believe the lie that it's just best to die, and they think it's the simple way out. But they're not here to see the way things play out. They don't see the hurt they cause and the pain they leave. I take this seriously, this isn't a game to me. Even thinking about ending your life is living dangerously. So please just listen to my voice. Right now you have a choice. You can choose life or you can get drowned by the noise. Please don't do it. Please just ask for help. If not for your family, do it for yourself.